Hey guys, it's me. Like I said, I told you I'd have one on tonight or tomorrow. And I guess I've decided to do a song called Three Wooden Crosses by Randy Travis. It's probably one of my favorite songs in the entire world, and I thought I'd just share it with you guys.
A hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus, bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers, they can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. 'Cause it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest and home. Faith and love were growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. Did her best to give them all a better start. That preacher whispered, "Can you see the promised land?" As he lay his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why they're not for them, heaven only knows. But it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That story that a preacher told last Sunday, as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see, said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this to my mama who read it to me." On the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. That it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. Three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
Thanks, guys, for listening. I appreciate it.